A man convicted of conspiracy and possession with intent to sell fluorofentanyl was sentenced today. Michael Byrd was handed 35 years in federal prison by Chief U.S. District Judge Danny Reeves. Byrd was in possession of nearly 5 kilos of fluorofentanyl. He has a long criminal history dating back to 2008, an arrest for burglary and robbery and kidnapping. He must serve 85% of his sentence before being eligible for parole.